Okay, we're entering the pool space. We have a pool by 20 foot. Pretty good space right there. Okay. This is the way we were seeing from before. We got PVC deck for drain pipes. That's pretty good. Piers wrapped with paper. And we have wooden shims. We wouldn't do that today. The paper restricts some of their view. Then we have trenching over there. PVC shouldn't be supported with perforated metal tape. Go on there. Water supply. There we go, right there. We got a drip. What are you coming from? Let's get the mode. This lavatory is a sure drink. Okay. You can see that. I'll try to get a picture of it later. The hall bathroom, lavatory drapes. And then some of this insulation I'm bragging about. Well, you go missing when it goes a little higher. That's the right lavatory, that's the left lavatory. That's the shared drain, that's the leaky. Let's get over here. I'm gonna crawl over that PVC. That's dry under here. I say it's not dry. We're gonna go that way. This gas line, every time it crosses the rafter, excuse me, every time it crosses the floor joist, it should be supported. The gas line is not properly supported. A little bit of debris under here. Oh, the erosion looks pretty obvious. Let's get back on a little bit. Watching the drain drip. Anders, get out of my buddy. Alright, insulation. I don't know about the top part, the bottom part. Looks like rodents been chewing on it. Glad I got my tetanus shot. All this plumbing out there here should have been insulated. Got a pretty good view of the grade beam walls. These gonzo videos will make you kind of dizzy. One thing about this trenching is all the cast iron's been replaced. That's pretty good. Okay, this is good. For me, not for you. A little later, I'm going to be talking about the lawn sprinkler system here on the wall. Over here on the east wall. And there's the water. There's the water coming through it on the grade beam wall. Right there. That's the gas line. In fact, this gas line here, it goes diagonal across the bathroom area. This will be capped off right there. It just goes to the patio grill. Unless you're gonna put a patio grill out there, that's where it needs to be kept off. All this gas line right here. get it for you. Where is the gas line here? God, that gas line right there should be replaced. I'm shooting my right with my wrong hand. Okay. I don't know what water heater part we're doing with the crawlspace. That's just weird. Pretty good deflection in the first and second bedrooms, northeast, northwest bedrooms, respectively, northwest, northeast, first and second. But having said that, I can't really see anything underneath. It's very scary. Everything looks pretty normal. And again, high and dry. Yeah, very dry. Oh, there's a couple things going on here. These electric cables. Okay. That's cable company. That's electric cables right there. That is crazy. I think the cable should be picked up and put out of the way. All this debris. This debris should be removed. There's wood with mouse dookie on it. That's what's wrong with my aim. Zoomed out like crazy. Okay. This table. Okay, that looks good.